A hearty good morning to all. From my English tutor course book, turn page number 99. In our page number 99, we have a poem, Home and Love. Before getting into the explanation of the poem, let us talk about the poet and the poem. The poem, Home and Love, is written by Robert William Service. The poet says that without the presence of love in the home, home is a bitter place. And without the presence of home, love is a pain. When a person has both home and love, even if he is poor, he feels happy. He sings the song of gratitude to God and always thanks Him. Now, let us get into the poem. Welcome back to the poem, Home and Love. This poem has three stanzas consisting 8 lines each. In the first stanza of the poem, the poet spends his time musing on the power of two simple words, home and love. He further says that the word home, love and heaven make a different sense for him. Home and love is a bit more vague. The inclusion of angels in heaven brings an element of religion and faith into the poem. The poet says that home and love are wonderful and joyous enough to be considered godly in nature. Love can be a place or a person and as important or complex in the life of someone who has it. In the second stanza of the poem, the poet tells us that there is a very purpose in having a home without love, or the other way around. But generally speaking, a home without love in it is just an empty place, and love without a home is just an emotion without stability. While it's difficult to say just a home or just love, both things are crucially aspects of life. The third stanza of the poem concludes its musing by pointing out that the concepts of home and love can be enough on their own to make a life joyous. The optimistic imagery and language makes a return to form in its words with words like sing, divine, song and praisefully. Not actually a word, but praise is clear enough. Neither home nor love are physical concepts. According to the poet, a person with a home and love to fill it needs little else. The poet says that even the angels in heaven probably have no words more beautiful than those two simple words, home and love. Thank you.